Man, I get put in Facebook jail constantly. And these people got dicks up in the sky.